too many people at that fair.
Have their headlights on so that we get you in the picture.
Hey, who's filming me? Doug's got a dash cam too. I can go in front of him too. Hey, one vanilla stroke. One black, one orange, one vanilla.
Friends is half red.
Oh, I love this roller coaster ride. John, I got a song playing that's playing on the radio right now. Monkey Business by Skid Row.
Yeah. a glorious day in rock and roll when Skid Row's Slave to the Grind record came out and went straight to number one in the Billboard charts. What a celebration that was. Keith Roth reminding you about it here on Hair Nation. I'll never forget one time conversing with Paul Stanley about lyrics, and he said how much time and effort he puts into writing lyrics. And I said, well, what about put your hand in my pocket and grab onto my rocket? And he replied with that one came to him right away. This one took it to a whole new level.
Beautiful.
Oh, there's a good shot.
Did you say you were going to the Kiss and Motley Crue concert?
Yeah, I am.
Who's that? Is that you, Kevin?
No.
Who's going to the Kiss and Motley Crue concert?
The Rob is going to the Kiss and Motley Crue concert.
Oh, nice. I don't know, Kiss is playing right now on the satellite. And they're pretty good. Their latest album is good rock and roll.
Yeah, I've seen them. This will be 9 times now.
I've only seen them about 5 times in concert.
Never gets old, does it?
Nope, never.
You guys are getting old along with it.